Faceballs Part 4, Wink at the Door. As a WrestleMan once said, things are about to get bulbous. The mighty pupil, it's a little holy hole, just a little hole type. In essence, the space between iris mass where light enters the faceballs themselves. The pupil is the aperture where the iris acts as the diaphragm. What's cool is how things are structured around the pupil. There's the fovea. It's responsible for focusing onto the details of objects and is brimming with color detecting cones. So, it's not uber helpful in low light situations. Nearly half the neurons traveling through your optic nerves are translating info from the fovea. Structurally, the fovea regions form a small dent in your retina, which is easy to remember as the name fovea itself is derived from the Latin term for pit. The lens changes shape to modify focal distance in a process known as accommodation. This process is not unlike how cameras focus via lens movement. Lenses themselves are composed of three substructures. The capsule, which is the elastic boy, mostly collagen and encapsulates the lens. The epithelium, which uses potassium, sodium, and ATP pumps to maintain lens osmolarity. The laminae, made up of layers consisting of neato little fibers. Iris, like Goo Goo Dolls? Back when you would occasionally hear, the iris's main job is the diameter and size of the pupil. It's made up of twice-ly layers, the stroma and a thin layer of pigmented epithelial cells beneath. The stroma is what houses circular muscles responsible for pupil dilation and contraction. As for the pigments, the secret ingredient is foam. Oh wait, that's the wrong goo. Eumelanin is on point for brown to black filaments, while phenomelanin sticks to red and yellow pigments. The iris texture and fibrous tissue structure are just as important for color as the pigments, but most importantly is an individual's genetic makeup. The iris appearance can also change with damage and age. My very own face hole types have shifted over time. Thanks for trying out the flavor taste styles of my video. Feel free to throw suggestions and feedback my way. Also, share it with your grandma. Share it with your little cousin, Florbo.